YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Borderlands 3 with me and Tarthalus.
Hey guys.
And let's go to Tanis. Here you go.
Give
Come on, game. Give.
But I guess we can't get rid of him.
One fragment down, two to go. Nice.
Why is it not letting me give it to her?
AI. I'm intrigued.
No.
Lisps denote supreme intelligence.
Fucking lie. We're
all rooting for you, Vault Hunter.
Or could be that because I'm a bit apart.
There we go.
That leaves only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the Vault Monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something, or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava, human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
Yeah! She'll figure it out.
What's the plan then, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what we stole from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
DLC.
You're awesome. Just wanted to let you know.
Jacob's DLC.
No, we still have to finish the thing.
Well, you take us there, get some lotion on my hands because my skin's breaking out a little bit.
That is because you're sensitive.
Why did you take us there, not to... Is that where Wainwright is at?
I think so.
Because wouldn't they be at the mansion?
Isn't this the mansion? The not a big...
I don't know. I don't remember.
You think I know?
Oh, it is the mansion.
Did you know that Claptrap units can flame stairs? I think that was pretty clear when he said they are his enemy.
Yep. Wait for you to load in.
Did you know that white bots can take wider bullets?
No,
Vault Hunter,
did not know
I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
What's a powder cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This will require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy Zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Here, here.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Lumberjack for sale. You got wood? I'm the solution.
Okay, we got to drive there.
We do. Okay.
Did I bathe today?
Hold on, let me check something.
I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wayne.
It's farther, faster from if we go from
she
below.
Must answer for her crimes,
okay.
But she is still my sister.
If
I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed. Sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired.
I ask only for a brother's chance.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, I got a spam message on Discord.
You know that there is a delete button for those, right?
Yep, I did. It's like you won one free month of Nitro Discord. Puh.
Yeah!
Okay, that was a cool jump.
Yes, it was.
I mean, I did a...
Right here.
It's above us.
No, it's right there. I see Clay's right there in front of us.
Over here, Vault Hunter. Follow my lead. Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company. Assuming any of us make it out of this alive.
Keep your eyes open. There's some such threat.
Let's get a move on. Here we are.
Secret passage behind a waterfall. Classic.
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath the state. Look at this rifle. Stay smooth, operator.
Nice.
What?
Why are you teabagging?
I was just doing that because I wanted to.
It feels like it's going to be a bit down on you.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots. I've got bullets with your name on them.
You've got bullets with my name on them? Okay.
That came out wrong.
Face my friggin' fury! Take cover!
Do not! That wasn't so hard now, was it?
That's the way, boo! You're gonna run dead or later or whatever! Tick-tock, death clock!
Forsake these empty clips!
I'm sure.
Kill them all!
We use old booze barrels to give every shot from a Jacob's weapon the proprietary aromatic profile our customers trust and love. Every batch is unique. I prefer an oak brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait.
Huh.
I was checking the items. Jesus. I was checking for things.
I didn't say anything.
You literally opened the thing. Uh-huh.
I'd spent a long time searching for that vault and turned up nothing. To be honest, I started to think I had lost my spark. Then the day I was set to leave, Marty calls me into his study. Don't feel bad to Leon, he says. If there ain't no vault, there ain't no vault. Well, I got that funny feeling. And before I knew it, my legs were taking me out of the room, with Monty Jacob screaming at me to come back.
What?
Okay, let's hurry up, because...
Alistair and I are nearly to the delivery controls. Vault Hunter, clear the room. We can't let that key fragment get into Zealot hands.
Kablooey!
Ice, let's have it.
It's a trick.
Finally!
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Truly! All is permitted! Don't move!
Did she call that bear blue?
I do not know.
Yeah, she called him good.
Blondie!
I'm on fire! But not literally!
I'm down! Behind you.
Trying to.
I'll need you later, I will.
Appreciate it.
Color-coded levers and dials. Okay. Winnie, you didn't tell me we needed to solve an elaborate puzzle.
Nonsense.
An elaborate puzzle is its own reward. Vault Hunter, all you have to do is push the request button by that delivery pipe and open the tube near you. We'll solve this puzzle over on our end. Let's see. That's this lever here. Crank back the amplitude here. Winnie, hurry. If my sister finds us, set the dial to cupcake. Pull the silver chain. And here it comes, Vault Hunter.
Well, be right back, viewers. Viewers.
This button, dude.
No, give me 1 second.
God damn it, really?
Definitely not.
Okay.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
My turn.
Yeah.
Wasn't meant to be.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Seeker time!
Paint the town red! With blood! In case that wasn't clear!
Shit all over you!
A lot of bad guys. Get them all around, guys.
Let's crack on!
You're gonna have Iron Sub shooting nukes.
I don't have the nuke yet.
Enjoying myself while solving the last puzzle my father left for me, I damn well shall.
You're right, I'm sorry. So in that case, I should not point out the code written on the ceiling.
What? Oh, damn. Blue lever, white button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Vault Hunter, press the button.
You sure?
Got the grand reserve.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room.
Oh, so we were going the right way.
I'm better than
you. You're on your way. That'll take you to the distillery room. You're coming up on it now.
Forgotten halls.
This wing of the house has been poorly tended to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity.
Look at
like
this.
Lullabies or birthday parties when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals.
Right there.
Sorry, tamping
thing
that
is,
back there.
I spent a long time on that pot, thinking about how I couldn't find.
Why does this remind me of the Joker thing when Batman Arkham
was
City?
Was I losing my touch, past my prime, and then I reached.
Oh, he's Arkham Asylum when he does the TV head thing.
And then I realized there's one place I hadn't.
Wait, come back.
Ugh.
There's lockers and stuff in here. Well, we can get money and all that. Money in the trash.
Well, that's money well spent, I guess.
Bye, guys.
Show me what you got. Oh, you crap! I love
the crackening ball.
That was all me.
So, can you do Iron Cut and Iron Bear?
I don't know. I have to check.
Grab me.
I'm down.
I'm going.
Hands above your heads, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
That was
gotta get back
super
to the killing
duper
though.
Close.
Oh. I got the good sights, huh?
No, that was a little too close for comfort.
Let me reload my guns. Okay, I'm already. Who puts $200 on the trash can?
I got $263 earlier.
Before we go down.
Yep.
I have. Hold on, let me check quickly something about my iron bear. Okay, I gotta get this thing fully upgraded though.
Okay. Jump down.
Not yet, I found more chest around. I mean, ammunition and such. You ready?
Yep.
Ah! Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to
step
stop
aside,
this.
Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to. Oh.
Yes, I know.
Oh, did we get to kill her?
Yep.
Refreshing.
You're outclassed in every way, whore!
Protect me!
Is popping off!
Ah! Avenge!
Nothing you break the things around her.
So that's what cold feels like.
Alistair! Alistair, are you alright? Me? What about you? You were shot just as much as I was. Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench. Oh. Thank you, Vault Hunter, for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You two gonna live? You got a little shot.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Vault Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Can't you just tell me the answers?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first...
Stop.
Clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
We're going to end the video here, viewers. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See ya. I'm refilling my stuff.